So great to have you here. Would you please welcome Poh?
Hi.
Hey.
Hi, guys.
Hello. How are you? We can see some of your amazing work behind you. What was your reaction when you were asked to be part of Illuminate Adelaide?
Oh, I felt so honoured because it feels incredible to be trusted with such a huge canvas that's going to be seen by so many people. Nothing but joyous. And it came at a really difficult personal time for me because it was just close to, very close to when my mum had just passed away, and it felt like when I was invited to be part of it, I received it with such a sigh of relief because I knew I could kind of like channel my grief into making something beautiful.
Mm. Yeah, and you know, Poe, it had been a while since you've been able to dedicate yourself to your art, so I feel like having that there when you were going through such a tough time, I mean, it must have been amazing to immerse yourself back into that world.
Yeah, absolutely. In front of the canvas is absolutely... I've done a lot of healing in front of the canvas because I think, like, it just allows me to... When I'm sitting in front of the canvas, I can pretty much... I see the world with a different lens and pretty much I can sort of... It allows me to see nearly everything as beautiful because I guess, like, it's just where I can be still and, it just gives me time to sort of process and sit in things properly.
Oh, Poh, I'm so sorry to hear about your beautiful mum. Your art will be featured on some of Adelaide's most iconic buildings. Well, your mum, is her spirit threaded through some of that artwork?
Yeah, it really is. I'm actually using the buildings to kind of tell our story. There's a piece that's it's the biggest building, the Malcolm Reed building, that's completely dedicated to my grief for mum. But it's in a really, I think it comes in a really beautiful form. And I love the fact that families are going to be seeing this and children are going to be exposed to it because it allows that conversation to happen. And there's also another one that talks of our migration and then another piece that is kind of about me growing up and feeling different. So it's been really beautiful to thread that story together through these installations that I'm designing.
Now, Poh, I wanted to stay on Adelaide briefly. You're iconically an Adelaidean. When I've done Adelaide Fringe, all these comedians tell me about these secret dinner parties that you hold and you invite all these comedians and they're all bragging to everyone. I've never got an invite. I would love to come along. How often are you having these amazing dinners? And do you know the jealousy that you're creating amongst people?
Sam wants to know why you hate him, Poh.
Yeah. I mean, no, I didn't phrase it like that, Sarah, but that is the gist of it.
It's word of mouth. Can I just say, I don't think it's me. I think there's gatekeepers.
Oh.
Because you are absolutely welcome.
Oh, my God.
So next time you're in Adelaide for the Fringe, you can absolutely hit me up. You can, totally.
What's your exact address?
Cal Wilson's always here.
Should he bring a salad or a dessert or a side or something?
Yeah, do I have to bring anything?
No, you don't have to bring anything. I've received all sorts of funny things. Lizzie who gave me some hair clips. Cal Wilson gave me an antique. She stays with me doing the Fringe quite often. She gave me an antique yum cha trolley.
Oh, wow.
And then Geraldine Hickey gave me a little photo of one of her birds framed.
I
love it. This is amazing. Gifts, people
comedians
staying
are my
with
people,
you.
So.
It sounds like pretty much everyone got an invite at some
except
point.
Me.
So that's fantastic.
Okay.
Illuminate runs from June 28th to July the 30th. For more information, you can go to our links page. You'll find it there. In the meantime, would you please thank Poh.